All right, guys, here we go. Number four out of our 16 master. 2, 8. Okay, I got 2, 11, 3, and 6. Okay, I must have made a mistake, guys, and pulled the wrong one. 8 instead of 6 in one of them. We got 11, 6, 2, and 3 left. Thanks, Gator. Yeah, 49ers have been hitting all night in this. I don't know what happened with that. Alright, guys, sorry about that. But it's been on the screen all night long, and we should be good. Everybody's been hanging out. Nothing shady going on. I pulled the wrong box in one of them. It's hard to see. It's hard to see those numbers sometimes. I mean, all right, here we go. Box topper is going to be another Matt Forte out of 50. First impressions, Juju Smith-Schuster, relic. Now, 2, New Yorker. Alright, come on now. We still need to find a Trubisky, Fournette, Drew Brees, Kamara, Inc. It was a Juju Smith-Schuster relic, the Steelers. Here we go, Tom Brady, 8 out of 25 relic. There you go, Patriots. Who had the Patriots in this? New Yorker. Congrats, New Yorker. Patriots hadn't hit all night long, and he picked him up for $7, amazingly. How nuts is that? Tom Brady, anything Tom Brady's good. I mean, it's not a $50 card or anything, but everybody's always collecting Tom Brady stuff. I have a lot of customers that's always requesting to get their Tom Brady base. All right, LeSean McCoy, Buffalo Bills. I think it's good for $7. I'll put it that way. All right, Kenny G for the Lions. Lions. Gopher Bass. All right, we're going to have a OB out of 100 autograph for the Raiders. Got the Renegade. Tom Brady went for 40 on eBay. I don't keep up with him a lot, but I know people like to collect even his low number stuff, but it was a lot of two, so 20 each. Evan Ingram for the Giants. We still haven't seen Evan Ingram eat. Bills. Tre'Davious White. 11 out of 25. Autograph. At the Ray Sports Cards. Ed Reed, Barry Sanders. All right, let's grab another box. Andrew Luck, 2 out of 25. I'll be glad when he comes back. I hope he does come back. Cam Chancellor. Here we go, Chris Godwin, 16 out of 25. Autograph relic for the Bucks. Heading out to Skull, Skull, Skull. Congrats, Skull. All right, Chargers. We got LaDainian Tomlinson and Melvin Gordon. 50 out of 100 for the Chargers. Heading out to Poop. Congrats, Poop. We got a Carson Wentz, Fitzgerald. All right, we're going to have some Panini points. So I'm not going to show the code. It's 150 Panini points. It's going to the point spot, GTGD123. That did replace one of our hits. Sean Watson. All right, we're going to have a random Ardarius Stewart for the Jets and Chris Godwin. Rookie Reflection, short print, 6 out of 10 on that one. 6 out of 10. So we'll put that in the random pile. Larry Fitzgerald. Devontae Freeman autograph, 21 out of 25 for the Falcons. Bobby Light. Congrats, Bobby. Let's grab us another box. Alright. Coming down to the last two boxes. Good luck. Good luck, guys. I can't believe we haven't seen a Mitchell Trubisky yet. Alright, Keenan Allen out of 100 for the Chargers. Or an Alvin Kamara auto. Living Legends, Drew Brees. Or even a Leonard Fournette. Carlos Henderson autograph. Broncos. Be shipping that out to Renegade. Sean McCoy. Yeah, I'm kind of stressing about Hall of Fame getting the Bears and the Jags the whole break. He hasn't gotten a Fournette or Matt Collins for the Eagles. We gotta get something for Jeremy Snyder as well. Ingram. Rookie endorsements, Chad Williams, 5 out of 50 for the Cardinals. Cooper Kupp, 3-color patch, 12 out of 25 for the Rams. Going to Ray Sports Cards. Steve Largent, Jerry Rice. Lawrence Taylor. Comes in elusive ink. John Lynch for the Tampa Bay Bucks, 43 out of 50. John Lynch heading out to Skull, Skull, Skull. Hey, see you, New Yorker. Yeah, I got to head that way myself. Thanks for hanging out, bud. All right, let's grab the next box. Andrew Luck, 12 out of 50. All right, good luck, guys. Jake Butt, 93 out of 100 for the Broncos. Broncos, Renegade. Big Money No Whammy. I haven't heard that in years. Ray Lewis. You're right, that is jersey number. No, jersey number, number 12. It's Peyton Manning's right there. That's cool, good call, Scat Cat. All right, here we go. First impressions, Nathan Peterman, autograph and relic. Roethlisberger, Johnny Elway. Chad Hansen for the Jets out of 250. Got the umpire. Russell Wilson. Jameis Winston relic for the Bucks. Getting out the skull. Jamal Williams, three-color patch. That's 95 out of 100. That's a kind of a cool-looking card with those patches. Looks like it's come from the sleeve of the jersey. Hall of Fame. Aaron Rodgers. All right, guys, last pack. Mitchell Trubisky insert. Thomas Rawls, Brandon Cooks. Oh, all right, guys. We got one random to do. Going between the Bucks and the Jets. We'll do Bucks, Jets. Roll the dice. Dice are on 11. Two fours for 8. This is it, Gator. Thanks, Tim. All right, so that's going to be Bucks, Jets, Bucks, Jets. Yeah, I only do this as a hobby, part-time. And lately, I've just come on Sundays, hang out, have some fun, do some auctions. No, everything does not ship in this. Over here on the auction screen, while we were doing auctions, let me show you. It's a veteran base, does not ship. Right down there. Yeah, there's so much veteran base in this, it would be crazy. It would be not crazy, but especially with the prices these things were going at. Yeah, buddy, no problem. Any questions, always feel free to ask. All right, so we're going 8 times. Team on top gets the card. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Here comes the 8th and final time. 8. It is going to the Jets. 8 times going to the Jets. Make a note on this. All right, so we also need to do left and rights on these guys. Since I've already got the randomizer up, I'll just go ahead and do it. Eight times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Here comes the 8th and final time. 8. Going out to the left. So whichever team's on the left of these cards will be who those go out to. All right, guys, that was the break. I really appreciate you. I'm going to start getting these videos uploaded, and I've got to get ready and